Oh no! Kate's in the middle of a big job interview. She's desperate to make a good impression, but also desperate to go to the toilet again. Something is not right. Kate's been diagnosed with an overactive bladder and has tried everything that the doctor has ordered with no success. But researchers from Flinders University have made a breakthrough. It turns out that Kate's troubles could be a result of a previous and common urinary tract infection. It's all down to the signals sent from our bladder to our brain. When our bladder is full, low-threshold nerves send signals to our brain to politely tell us to go to the toilet. And when our bladders are really full, high-threshold nerves send signals of discomfort and pain, telling us that we need to go to the toilet very quickly. But this new research shows that when we have a urinary tract infection, it causes tissue damage, which activates the immune system, our body's defense mechanism. This causes high-threshold neurons to become more sensitive, so they send signals of discomfort and pain to the brain, even when the bladder is not yet full. If these neurons don't reset back to normal after the infection is resolved, Kate's feelings of urgency and pain may never go away. This new understanding represents an important piece in the puzzle that is persistent bladder overactivity. It could lead to new treatments that make a difference in the lives of people like Kate.